And not alone, Soju is here, and we welcome Soju. You were on RuPaul's Drag Race. You were referenced as the K-pop princess. Why do you think that is?
Yes. 안녕하세요, 여러분들. Hi, you guys. So I'm on season 11 of RuPaul's Drag Race, and my drag has a lot of K-pop culture, Korean culture. I'm Korean, from Southern Belle, from South Korea.
Uh-huh.
Yes, so like that's why I just put K-pop drag princess. As you can see, I am like just... Everything about me is K-pop. It's fun. It's loud.
So now I mentioned that BTS was here, and you were quite impressed by that.
I can't believe you were in the presence of BTS. I mean, like,
now, is there a favorite BTS member for you, or do you like them all? Or
a lot of people say out of drag, I look like Suga, and like I just want to date him because like he just reminds me of myself, and I love myself so much.
Now Soju for that initiative is a beverage, right?
Yeah, it's Korean alcohol. It's kind of like rice wine, but you can have it with anything. You can just go out and party with it, or you can just sit down with your friends and have soju. So it's just a great time all around. And I just wanted to name myself after something like that.
And the stellar look you have today, does that take a long time to, you don't roll out of bed like this?
No, usually I don't get in drag at 5 a.m. in the morning, but I did it for you guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, 5 a.m. It took me about 3 hours to, you know, put this look together.
Well, the grand entrance here, and here is the grand entrance from RuPaul's actual drag race. Watch.
Don't tell me you're coming to fight.
안녕하세요, 여러분. I'm Soju, your K-pop drag princess. Not only can I look pretty, but I can also kick ass. I always love to bring Korean into my drag. That's what makes me different. A lot of people know of me for my weekly show with Soju on YouTube.
So juicy.
Shake. Where I review every episode of RuPaul's Drag Race. So this is so crazy for me to be on this side of it.
Two Asians in the house.
So, but here's the thing. You're kind of an expert on the show.
Mm-hmm.
And there's that idea. Here you are watching the show and offering your critique.
Mm-hmm.
And now you're on the show.
Yeah.
Was it everything you thought it would be, or was it different?
So basically everything that I thought it was going to be, just throw it out the window because it was nothing like it.
Really?
Yes. The experience was so much harder and so much crazier. And so like the emotions were always so high. And you just don't expect that going in. You think you got it all together, but when you're really in that situation, everything changes.
Okay, when you say it's harder, how is it harder?
Well, like the hours are so much harder because you think you only see an hour of the show, so you think that's how long the filming is gonna take, but we film like all day. And to get that quality content, you gotta film so much.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's a lot more.
Are you always thinking of looks and ideas and
constantly
costumes?
And I think a lot of it is like you're trying to impress the judges, but you're also realizing that now you have all these viewers that are millions of viewers that are watching you. So you don't wanna screw up, you know?
And then, you know, this is the part that I thought was most interesting. All right, you've already had this YouTube success.
Mm-hmm.
Now you're on this big TV show.
Yeah.
Has that helped the social?
Yes. Yes, my social media platform, Shot with Soju, has gone up like 3 times, since the episode 1 air, and everything, it just, like the viewers are coming in so much more, and my platform is just growing constantly day by day,
All right, majority of our staff here at KTLA is female, thus these questions. what is the best liquid eyeliner?
Liquid eyeliner, I would get it up from Walgreens.
Mm. Okay, why?
Anything from Walgreens.
Why spend too much?
Why?
Best matte lipstick.
Matte lipstick, I like Jeffree Star lipstick because it really doesn't go anywhere when you put it on. So I think Jeffree Star would be a safe choice.
And finally, best foundation.
Best foundation, I use MAC Cosmetic foundation.
Mm-hmm.
But for me, for drag, you need to have heavy foundation.
I see.
So you need to get full coverage because, you know, all this, you know, this is the man inside. So I need to cover it up, so with full coverage.
And you're joining this PaleyFest, which is really great. These are the panel discussions on television shows. It's taking place March 17th. You're going to be on the panel.
Mm-hmm.
That's really something.
Yeah, and our queen, our mother, RuPaul herself, will be there on March 17th. And you guys can get details and tickets on PaleyFest.org.
Fantastic. The whole thing taking place on March 17th, 2 p.m. in the afternoon at the Dolby Theatre. That is a great event. Soju, nice to meet you.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There we go.